Good morning everyone. Today we will study in environmental subject chapter 5 Chotu's house. Let's start. Let's see the house of Chotu. Chotu is poor boy. Chotu is living in a pipe. His house is cement pipe. Chotu arrange every around his house. Chotu first time came in Mumbai. Mumbai is big city. In village Chotu saw small house and hut. All the roads are filled with the bungalows and apartments, and people are busy in their life. Chotu looked at the pipe. He thought that pipe is the safest place to live. Pipe can save him from strong winds, rain and cold. Chotu used the pipe to sleep. Chotu divided the pipe and its surrounding area into one part to sleep or sleeping portion, second a part used to cook food or cooking portion, third a part for drying clothes, fourth a part used for storing water, fifth a part where guest can sit or guest room. Chotu would like to spend more of the time at the part where guest can come and sit. Chotu invited Monu to live with him in the pipe because Monu has no place to live. Monu can live easily in the pipe. Chotu was living alone in the pipe. He used to get bored. Monu can talk and play with him. Let's see how many types of houses are there. First is temporary house. Second is permanent house. Temporary house are also called kacha house. This made of mud and straw. People who can stay for time, they made temporary house. Example are hut and tents. Permanent house are called pakka house. They are made up of cement, steel, bricks and sand. People live at one place for long, they made permanent house. Example are bungalows and apartments. Let's see different types of houses. People made different types of house depending upon the climate and their work. Some people who live on hill places, they made a house on tree or wooden house. Some are made waterboard house. Some are stay temporary in tents. People who live in cold places, they made their houses with igloos, Eskimos in it. Parts of houses. Let's now the parts of house. In a house, we have veranda, common hall, dining hall, kitchen, bedroom and storeroom. We have garden around our house. We spend most of time in common hall with our family members. We use veranda to take rest and relax. Dining hall for lunch and dinner, bedroom for sleeping, kitchen room for preparing food, storeroom for to keep our extra things. Household have window and doors. Windows, doors allow sunlight inside. Sunlight kill the germs and it give light for us. House protect us heat, cold, rain and enemies. It gives shelter for us. The area around our house, we should throw garbage in dustbin. Mosquito and germs fly in the garbage and they spread disease, make us sick. Okay, now this chapter is complete here. Now we will meet again with another chapter. Thank you.